And makikita nyo dito is makaka-receive daw ako ng 150 para malaman natin yung process kung paano tayo maglaro. Dito, samahan niyo po ko at Zelda and para alam niyo po yung process. Hey, this is arnabantao and welcome to my channel for today's video. And dito ako sa larong Mind Joy. And makikita nyo dito is makaka-receive daw ako ng 150 newcomer reward. So before that, pupunta muna ako dito sa Play Store in regards to this gaming app na Mind Joy. This is the gaming app Mind Joy Daily Affirmation or tinatawag natin na Early Access and nagpapa-update po siya. And ibig sabihin na hindi pa talaga to totally available in the market wherein gagawin ko siya ng content if this gaming app is makakaipon talaga tayo ng reward para malaman natin yung process kung paano tayo maglaro. Dito samahan niyo po ko at Zelda and para alam niyo po yung process. And about this game, daily mode goals, improve yourself, develop good habit. This free earning app, it is referring to the health, fitness, and the early access. Wala pa po siyang rating. You will see here what can you do with Mind Joy. Okay, so mag-iisip ka and mag-i-enjoy ka pa. Diba? Kasi Mind Joy siya. And meron siyang 1, 2, 3, 4, and 5. Plan your habits and tasks with easy to use interface. O talaga. And number 2 is schedule tasks for any time of day. Number 3, set smart reminder for each time of day of your habit list. 4, master useful statistics. Number 5, the most important things is to manage your emotions and improve your spiritual world. This gaming app is available only on Android. And na-release ito or na-update niyo yung 15 March 2023. Okay, para malaman na natin kung legit talaga itong gaming app na to, which is na-intriga ako. And syempre, ka-install ko pa lang itong Mind Joy na to. And yun, gagawan ko siya ng content. Kung gusto niyo po ng mga gantong video, kung hindi ka pa nakapag-subscribe, click the subscribe button, kalimbayin mo na notification bell para updated ka sa may upload yung video. And this is arnabantao, tap ko na si open para makapag-play ako dito sa Mind Joy. Okay. Ako ay walang takot dahil alam kong meron akong lakas. Okay, may hugot pa. Okay, kanina ay may nakita akong reward. Eh, totoo na kaya ito na meron akong 300,000. And ito yung kanyang pinaka-interface sa larong ito. And I will find out if my sign-in dito sa gaming app na to. Okay, wala. Gantong app na hindi tayo makapag-login, minsan hindi talaga siya legit. So I will find out kung uobra tayo dito sa larong ito. Okay. What is this? Sign in to receive points. Okay, so tinap ko ito, may check. And kinakaya ko mag-sign in para ma-receive ko yung tinatawag natin na 3,000 points. Tap ko si okay, na-receive ko yung 3,000 points and tap ko si go on. So, meron pala tayong sign-in bonus. Okay, and kasunod, daily sign-in completed and bukas naman daw. Ito, mga hugot. And, okay. Ang mga bagong pagkakataon ay malayang, pwede rin pala ito isave. Kumbaga, mga quotes to. Pangalawa, walang ibang may eksaktong lakas na meron ako. Oh, and mas malakas ako kaysa sa iniisip ko. O, di ba? Next, ang aking buhay ay isang lugar ng kaligayahan at pag-ibig. Okay, so itong mga ganito ay more on hugot. And pagkatapos ko mabasa yung mga quotes is, congratulations, makaka-receive ako ng 1,500 points. So, kung magbasa ng 5 quotes, nakareceive ako ng 1,500 points. Tap ko si go on. Oh, meron pa. Ang taong gusto kong maging ay isang mas mahusay na version ng aking sarili. So, yun. Babasahin ko muna itong mga quotes na to. And, para makareceive ako ng additional gold coin. Just the same, after ko matapos yung limang quotes, magpiplay ako ng advertisement para ma-receive ko yung 1,500 points. And go on. Okay, so unlimited pala itong tinatawag natin dito na mga quotes. And then, ayan, reading challenge times 2 times 5 times 10. So, nakatatlo. Yun siguro yun. Okay, perform ko muna itong mga task na to para makadami ako ng gold coin. And ang aking gold coin ngayon ay 309,000. Dahil kanina, meron pala ako na-receive na 300,000 gold coin. Ang laki naman ng aking gold coin agad na-receive ka. Umpisa ko pa nga lang dito, ang laki na agad ng aking naipon na gold coin, or yung 300,000 ay malaki na talaga siya. So I'm going to find out and perform ko muna to. Siguro ito siya, yung mga reading challenge. Kinakailan makompleto itong reading challenge na times 2 times 5 times 10 is natapos ko na. Yung 15 times, 20 times at saka 30 times ay hindi pa, para makompleto ko yung reading challenge natin na 6. Perform ko muna para hindi siya time consuming. Para mabasa natin yung quotes na to, binubuo ko ang buhay na gusto. Itatap lang po natin ito, it's either pa kanan or kaliwa, like that. Ako ay malakas at matapang kahit na natatakot. Oh, di ba ang galing? Relate na relate. Ako ay mahusay sa aking paglalakbay upang matuto ng higit pa. Pwede, pwede. At least makakuha kayo dito ng ano, mga hugot. Diba? Ang mahihirap na sitwasyon ay lumilikha ng mga taong matatag. Tama. Ang aking kaluluwa ay payapa. Hindi naman masyado. Okay. May limit pala ang pagkuha ng mga pagbasa ng mga ganto. And sa reading challenge, ayan, times 20 hanggang sa times 26. So, hindi pala ganyan. And then, other one, para kumita din tayo ng reward dito. Na-receive ko na yung 1,500 won. Next, meron akong 314,000 na gold coin. Akala ko is matapos ko yung ganon. Nasa times 20 times 30. Okay, so, sunod na lang. Other one, yung ways of earning natin dito sa MindJoy is that dito sa daily check-in, na-receive ko na yan. And then, dito sa quotes, magbabasa tayo ng quotes. And makita natin yung reading challenge na to mula kanina na times 2 hanggang times 20 and times 30. Kinakailangan magbasa ng magbasa dito sa reading challenge para makakuha ng reward. And at the same time, yung reward ay nag-start siya ng 1,500 points or gold coin. And other one is meron tayong wheel points, lucky points, and slot point. And at the same time, meron naka-designated dito ng mga gold coin. Kapag once na na-perform natin ito, marireceive natin yung mga gold coin na meron tayo dito. For example naman, this one, wheel points. Okay? Meron tayong free-to-play na 10. And after that, kung saan tatama, for example like this, play. Tap lang si play. Ayan, makakuha ako ng 300 points. Okay, so all I have to do, ipe-perform ko muna itong lucky wheel and hindi ko na ipapakita sa inyo kung ano yung marireceive ko para hindi siya time consuming. Madali lang din naman ito laruin. And ang sabi naman dito, congratulations, plus 300 points and pwede raw siya i-times 2. Kakancel ko nga kung walang advertisement. Nga lang sa mga disadvantages dito, every time na tinatap ko si free to play, this one is, halimbawa, kung igigit ko yung points na to, sa wheel points hindi ko na ipapatuloy since na every time kasi na nag-i-spin ako, matik, merong advertisement. Ang laki ng kikitain nila, lugi naman. And sa lucky points naman, just the same, tap ko nga. Okay. Ah, mag-i-scratch pala dito. And yon, makakuha ng 2,000 points and tatap lang si gate and at the same time magpe-play uli ng advertisement. There you have it. Turning back to the game and Nagawa ko na si Will Points, yun lang hindi ko natapos, and Lucky Points hindi ko nga lang siya natapos, since every time na magpiplay ako ng task is meron siyang kaakibat na advertisement. Kahit skip ko siya, kahit hindi ko siya i-double points, just the same pa din, magpiplay ako uli ng advertisement, which is para sa akin ay hindi siya maganda. And what about sa slot points? For example, tap ko lang si spin, oh, just the same, congratulations, 2,000 points. And tatap lang si get points para ma-receive ko yung 2,000 points. Yun nga lang, kung hindi ko i-tap si get points, hindi ko rin ma-receive yung points. And then, yun, kailangan ko ulit mag-play ng advertisement. Asang katerbang na advertisement? O, tap ko na lang si get points. Ang daya talaga ng gaming app na to. Pagkatapos ko mag-play ng advertisement, nakalagay pa times 2 para madouble yung reward. Okay, hindi na. What about dito sa award? Okay. So sa award, okay, makikita nyo yung na-perform ko kanina, yung wheel, luck, at saka slot. Wherein, not really convincing nga lang. What is this? Mind task. Okay. So meron ding reward dyan. Reward is that pwede tayo gumawa ng schedule dito. For example, morning, 6 to 7, what's up, encourage yourself, drinking water, what's news, and kumbaga, i-manage mo yung time dito. From morning, noon, afternoon, at saka evening, and before sleep. Okay, and sa withdraw naman, para makapag-cash out tayo dito, is, ang aking balance pa lang ay 324 1,300 gold coin or equivalent siya ng 162.15, and I will find out to this gaming app kung makakapag-withdraw ako dito. Madaling araw ngayon eh. I don't know kung makakapag-withdraw ako dito. And if I'm going to withdraw, itatap ko lang tong add and ibabind lang yung account. It's either Gcash or PayPal. Okay, so ilalagay ko muna yung info about sa aking Gcash. Withdrawal method natin dito, it's either Gcash or PayPal, wherein ibabind nyo lang katulad ng ginawa ko. And ayun, yung amount that we are going to withdraw is 150, 500, 2,500, 5,000, 15,000, and 25,000 pesos with the gold coin requirements points na kinakailangan. And as of now is madaling araw. I don't know if makakapag-withdraw ako dito. Okay. Usually kasi ang withdrawal is maaga. And i-update ko na lang kayo in terms of my withdrawal if magiging successful siya. And maglalaro muna ako para madagdagan yung points dito. And yun, ang kagandahan niya lang, kanina ay meron akong 300,000 gold coin. Pagka-sign in dito ay makaka-receive ka na agad ng 300,000 na free, is pwede mo na pala siya i-withdraw. And we're going to find out if mawi-withdraw ko talaga itong amount sa aking Gcash.
12 seconds later.
Welcome back, this is arnabantao. For today's video, ang gagawin ko, i-update ko kayo for the withdrawal. So ang aking balance ay 333,300, and then itatap ko si withdraw, and nailagay ko na yung aking account, which is kinunik ko ito through Gcash. Okay, and yung aking withdrawable is 150 or equivalent sa 300,000. To withdraw, itatap ko lang si cash out. Tap ko lang si cash out na 150. Confirm your account to my number. After you initiate a withdrawal, the money will be credited to your account within 24 hours. Please be patient. Tap ko si cash out and makikita nyo withdrawal application. Congratulations, your redemption will be sent to your link account within 3 to 7 business days. Okay, keep earning. And makikita nyo sa aking balance ay meron na lang akong 16.65 o 33,300. And tatap ko si withdraw dito and makikita nyo is processing na yung aking withdrawal na winidraw ko na 150. We have received the withdrawal initiated by you and is expected to arrive in the account within 13 days and 23 hours. Oh my goodness. So, at tagal, sabi kasi is aabot siya ng 7 working days. And from this, since na nakapag-withdraw na ako dito, antayin ko na lang kung kailan darating yung aking payout sa larong MindJoy. Ipakita ko rin naman ang process kung paano tayo dito kikita sa pamagitan ng mga tasks na meron tayo from the reading, well points, lucky points, and then the slot points. And aside from that, i-add ko lang is meron tayo mga morning routine, non-routine, afternoon routine. And you will see here is that nakuha ko na yung wake up, na-receive ko na yung coins, and the other one, yung WhatsApp, encourage yourself, drinking water, watch news, is i-receive ko lang through playing the advertisement in the noon also, in the afternoon, and the evening. So all of this is you are going to perform for you to be able to earn more reward from here. This is the end of my video and I will update you kung kailan darating yung payout na na-withdraw ko na 150 sa aking Gcash. And for the moment is waiting ako ng withdrawal ng 150 sa aking Gcash and hindi ko pa ito masabi itong gaming app na to is pay and legit since processing pa lang ang aking withdrawal. If you like on this, do it thumbs up, like, share. Kung hindi ka pa nakapag-subscribe, click the subscribe button, kalimbay mo na notification bell para updated ka sa mga in-upload kong video. This is arnabantao. Keep on watching. See you on my next update dito sa larong MindJoy.